Hello and welcome to Tech Talk. Me and Thea will co-host for me, Kenton Milroy.
Happy New Year 2019, lo yumi everyone, all good fellow viewers, lo Tech Talk, lo television, lo Vanuatu. And also, yuvala we yuvala stop participate and engage lo social media about all Tech Talk's postings. Thank you for sharing, thank you for commenting, and thank you for clicking likes. And thank you for just clicking that button play and watching the very cool educational awareness on different ICT topics. Thank you, Loyuvela, we will subscribe to Tech Talk YouTube channel. Thank you, Loyuvela, we will tweet to Tech Talk page to Twitter. And also, thank you for those who have been following Vanuatu Dialogue Live Facebook page. And it's an active page, I must say. Thank you very much. Lo this fella year 2019, you may got all very interesting updates and enhancement and improvement lo Tech Talk TV show. When I say that, I mean there are many topics that will be coming out. There are many major changes to how we run Tech Talk. But firstly, before you may continue lo topic for this fella evening, we want to tell them thank you. Lo all major corporate sponsors for Tech Talk this year. We also want to announce them that several major institutions lo Vanuatu, all corporate institutions, only looks have a importance for enabling and empowering our communities lo Vanuatu, lo site lo ICT, lo make them say every money digitally literate, and also you must have a reduce gap between Olkota we only save about ICT and Olkota we only save about ICT. And also thank you Olkota we only just recognize the importance of Tech Talk and only provide help in kind also Vanuatu Broadcasting Television Corporation. Now when I say major sponsors, thank you to Office of the Government Chief Information Officer under the PM's office. The Prime Minister's office is responsible for Ministry of ICT and Country. So it's a state thing. Thank you to OTCIO, where the Chief Information Officer, Mr. Gerard Mechan, and contribute lo financially to Tech Talk. Also, I want to tell them thank you to CCECC, though I'm one infrastructure business or one company, and look survey. That we must contribute and sponsor them somewhere from say all disabled people, only also part of communities play me. CCECC and me champion them community help equal all disability. So we can talk with them Tech Talk. How can we do a show that also disabled people can also participate and involve inclusively in ICT? Also, thank you to TVL. TVL also am one traditional ISP lo Vanuatu. And we also stand big for the community. And we participate lo community lo different various areas. But this year, 2019, TVL am step up to educate them public and community through lo Tech Talk, lo topic lo ICT. And lastly, thank you lo Interchange. All along, Interchange has been a very good partner of Tech Talk. From me looks of importance for ICT, where me content them all innovative ideas and innovative updates. Plo me save empower them community. Plo me save improving welfare plo house plo kada processes plo business and also running plo enterprises or all government offices through lo computer automation. And you know, it gives effectiveness and efficiency to deliver one service and to improve one product. ICT is an enabler for every sectors of life. So thank you to much all major sponsors here. A further news for all major sponsors by come up shortly. But now let's go to the most interesting topic to kickstart our 2019. It's called IoT, Internet of Things. Now, but you're asking me, what is IoT and what is Internet of Things or Internet of Things? Internet of Things, in a simple way, and we reveal billions of physical devices around the world where we connected more communicate data, more share data across the internet or via the internet. Me repeat in again. Internet of Things, me reveal lo billions of physical devices where only collect them, only share them data across the internet. So it's like machine to machine. Late 10 years back, it's called M2M or machine to machine. But all innovators, all people or technology, and also all businesses, only things say lives can be better by developing devices for homes and for businesses. So before time early arrival the computer I am country blame Vanuatu. It's big computers. They just sit there like, you know, big computers the size of generators. But then the technology started to improve. And now we're starting to see computer devices or these small machines in our homes, in our business, in our churches, in our schools, in our health. So the machine continue to collect data and communicate data for one particular service or for one particular process or for one particular product. So that connection or that connectivity of those devices, physical devices, is called IoT or Internet of Things. All devices of an aeroplane or one pharmacy emi contain em or emi cut some pill emi cut on mobile app, all ships only connected lo radar, all aeroplane only contain only connected lo sensor. That's why you have a download one mobile app only call them airplane radar, and you have a look every plane lo world today where it fly all get away connected lo some certain devices he sensor them and then we collect them real-time data and then we push them out to the mobile app. So you have a track them or you have a look plane from point A to point B, from Port Vila to Auckland. You have a look real-time, where time by land, the estimated time of arrival and the estimated time of departure, and also how long by taken from Port Vila to Auckland. How do we know that? By those devices connecting to each other. Civil aviation. Also, that connection must be safe, because if those connections are not, those connectivity is not safe for those physical objects, then it have a cause them death, it have a cause them risk, lo life limit. But let's acknowledge the fact that there is always risk for everything. So the Internet of Things comes about to develop a safer framework. You must have a connectable devices, you have better them life limit. You must have a life limit, you must have a chat here. Or, in other words, your home's limit, you must have a cut less stress. You got one washing machine, you got one fridge, you got light bulbs, the house for you. So instead, you go walk about every time, you go turn them on switch, you just connect it from press of a button, the phone for you. So you got a mobile phone, and you got various rooms inside the house for you, where you connected lo. App for me. So suppose me want to light them or on them bulb lo kitchen, me just bring him on mobile app lo light and then me turn him on light lo kitchen, lo sitting room, lo veranda, even outside all security lights, me just on them with the mobile app. Why do I have to walk from location to location when a device can do that for me, while I can focus my energy and time and effort or something where me more important lo life, rather than spending all your energy walking around the room, pressing switches for the light bulbs, just do it from your phone. So these are some classic example for Internet of Things. One other, me want to also show him you me this for a particular drone. So this is my drone where me start flying. But I got all extensive features. When we have a flying drone, yeah, control them the phone for me, and also collect them data from my agricultural produce or one small garden for me. Trone is a fly, lo control lo one mobile phone, and emi fly you go lo one altitude lo 500 meters, lo one horizontal distance lo let's say 250 meters. I don't have to cross the river, I don't have to climb hill. The drone did it for me. And emi fly over em kaden plo me. And emi save talem out lo me which one in it him, which particular spot lo karen blo me emi need him. Irrigation or water, which particular spot is doing well, and also misave look too, which part only affected by diseases, affected by pest, and also suppose one man is up still, misave look him too. Voila, throne me make easy. But how do I connect that? By a mobile phone and a flying object. So these two objects are called Internet of Things. Internet of Things is made up of objects. But then the one biggest protest way, it's the billions of devices. When I talk about billions, that means you count them, how many people around the world will got mobile phones. Some only got 2, 3, 4 mobile phones. Some only got one person possess them 2 mobile phones, plus various apps, plus various plus computers, plus laptops, plus fridge we connected to internet, plus light bulb we connected to internet, plus one private plane we connected to internet. So think about this, thousands of people having these devices, billions of people having these devices. This is what we can conceptualize in the head, say it's Internet of Things, connectivity or connected physical devices sharing digital data over the internet. Wireless and me also part of the internet. Bluetooth and me one and me run low one different frequency, but and me also share them data across low one device, you call another device. Smart city. And me one new vala initiative or smart city project. Smart city project and me one initiative where you start go around the entire region, the entire globe now here. Yeah. Lo put them sensor, lo part lo cities. Lo make them say management lo city, and become easier and become effective. Lo help me understand them, mo me control them environment, mo ecosystem. Lo one city. At time it's ecosystem, me mean businesses, individuals, visitors, public parks, public amenities, public playground, and restaurant, and cinema, all various places, roads and wharves and airports. Somehow they need to be managed well. But they're basically very difficult. That's why Smart City, Emi also one initiative where Emi align well with the Internet of Things. How can we better manage our city effectively and efficiently by monitoring traffic congestion from this runabout to this runabout, from this street to this street? How can we control crime and vandalism and littering on public parks by having sensors to detect them, by having CCTV or surveillance camera while we remotely control and monitor the behavior of our own people, not to expose them stupidity blockata or one criminal activity, but then people help me plan ahead that way we collect them all data. Yeah, we can see where the trend of the city is going to, the behavior of the overall ecosystem of one city. Plan 5 years, 10 years, 20 years, 30 years. Plume can say you must have a creative city. Yeah. Low one way where everyone only live in harmony and live peacefully. Why? Because some certain devices are located somewhere in the city, reading the behavior of people and collecting the data real time. So you must have a design them good roads, design them good footpath, set them up all system inside the public parks where people help me, you know, spoil me, lo social catering, spoil lo public parks. Next thing is, you might be hearing of smartwatch or smart wearables. You got all virtual reality device, where or you call them VR. Where you put on the face, play you and you look movie, and then wearable watch, smart watches. These are also part of what we call Internet of Things devices. So smartwatch and smart wearables, whether low headphone or low eye, smart glasses. These are examples of Internet of Things physical devices. You may need to understand them. What is the benefit of IoT or Internet of Things? Now this comes because of decision makers, because of people who really plan for an enterprise or for a business, or particularly for a government. How do we make decision based on data, based on reliable data, so that we can develop quality and sound decisions and plans and allocate the right amount of budget, the right resources for that particular development. So data may come into play on the whole picture of the Internet of Things. When the devices are connected and capturing, collecting data in form of videos, photos, in form of numerical figures, in form of documents, only put them together and only save, analyze them to see the behavior and patterns of what should be done using those data. Plumikem say product or services or that for a particular process, lo government or lo one business, and misave improve lo benefit lo government, also lo benefit lo customer or lo benefit lo consumer. So data am very important. So what is the benefit of Internet of Things? Data. Why do we have to collect data to make sound policies, sound decision, and good plannings for one nation, for one community, for one business, and for one individual? So people, Internet of Things devices, I mean, one very exciting breakthrough law era of humanity. You may able to come up with them some ways technologically, but you may have digitize them some law all processes, some law all services, some law products. So Internet of Things is for enterprises, for example businesses, for the government, and also for the homes. Low homes, your fridge can be connected to the internet. Your light bulbs can be connected to the internet. Your communication, your video chatting and video conferencing can be connected over the internet or via the internet. And also your emails, your finance, your health, your exercising, your fitness, and your relationship can all be connected via the internet. So Internet of Things is one very important aspect for innovation. And I think Vanuatu should push for and should develop some sound policies to enable you to develop homes in a smart way, government in a smart way, and cities in a smart way. Lo next episode, pa yung talk about smart city, where me one version blo Internet of Things, developing smart city. Thank you too much. Plus start with me lo this fella special episode blo Tech Talk, lo 2019. Happy New Year once again. Thank you.